Hello, I'm Varagon91 and this is Sworn. I have played a playtest already. Played all the characters and tried all the different weapons. I haven't played the demo yet, so I'm interested to see how much new stuff has been added into the game. So, just gonna play solo and try it out. Oh. Feeding Child of Grail. I am Nimue, Lady of the Lake and fabricator of legendary armaments. Not of the least, the blade you now wield, one of my finer works. May it serve you well, Child of the Grail. Oh, so you can actually do stuff now. Dexterity, so you can add, different stuff on the weapons.
Cool.
I don't have anything right now, so you can actually improve the weapons even more. And it's a lot of weapons to choose from. Nice. Characters. Let's start with standard one. I accidentally quit out of the first run, so we're gonna do the vigilante first. Welcome back, Squire. I'm sure I have many questions, but there is little time. The greatest corruption has spread far and wide, and we must cleanse it. The very knights that once swore to defend this kingdom are now its downfall. I hope it remains, as with you rests a second chance. I shall do what I can to assist you, Squire. Yeah, right, this is different. You can unlock for better loot, more life, revives and stuff, yeah. It's a shame I couldn't keep the save from the playtest, but it's gonna go by quite quickly, I think. So it's true, the Grail has graced us with a second chance. The world has changed since you've been gone, Squire. Corruption has spread throughout the land, even infecting the local wildlife of the rural forest. Take heed, Squire. The road ahead will be dangerous. I wish you luck. I lend any aid these old bones can muster. Fate to darkness. Oh, okay, so it's the different blessings. You read about them and then I think there's dual bones and stuff as well that exists in the Hades 1 and 2. What? Oh, okay, so this is baby mode now, so I can increase the difficulty later, so we're playing in baby mode, or easy mode. Nice. Yeah, let's go. Not that we're like voice acting in this game. I guess not. Let's just go. I need to change the buttons. Yeah, I need to change the buttons. Need to switch them out. Okay. Heavy attack. That should be circle. Dark Omen in Poison or Darkness. Let's try Darkness. I can backstab. Fairy Embers. I'll try the elite enemy. Okay, this is bad. Ah, okay. Fey blessing or more health. I guess I need to get health. A blessing. Okay, let's go. Nice. Let's continue with the darkness. No. Sword in stone. Let's try it. Alright, this is my weapon ability reward. Now I can actually make some kind of curse build as well. I think I remember that the Grail Waters were quite important for the upgrades. Oopsie. So the boss items, Oh no. I think I lost more health. Okay. It's this one, okay. Oh my god, I bet. Collect. Okay. I can upgrade a little bit, I think. I'm not sure, I already have it wishlisted. Let's see. Yes, fire. Be sure to bring me any relics you encounter on your travels. They will be vital for enhancing the power granted to you by the Grail. Ah, it's the that one, yeah. Always a pleasure, Squire. On days such as this, I find myself waxing nostalgic for my childhood. The lands were beautiful, fields fertile, with endless skies and a gentle breeze that one could not help but admire. I do so hope to see it again some day before my time comes. Go, Squire, and take back our kingdom. What? Alright. Hail, Child of the Grail, have you made a good use of my blades? They served Arthur well in his years as king. There are a few I could, would find worthy of my armaments in my many years, something. In you I see something, a song yet to be sung, a tale yet to be told. Now go, let all of, hear of your legend. Wait, what? So... Oh, I see. I'm gonna wait, actually. This one. Okay. That's the boss item. Alright. What's the money? Nice. Time to remember fire, a Titania, Queen of the Fae. Let's try this one. This one, okay. That was stupid. Not the best. I don't remember where, if there's a shop or anything, probably, so if the gold is something used in the hub area. Nice. can level up my current blasting or accept a new one. This is a shop, okay. Okay. $150 is the price for the blessings. Died from poison, okay. Oh, I got two, okay. Sure. It's the boss already, okay. No, I'm being stupid. Okay. Well, poison is very... it's very effective. I think you get 100 gold for each room. It's very Hades inspired, I think, so... Sure. That's a stupid. Gonna get easier when I unlock the healing on pots and stuff as well. Okay, that was not the best. Ah, shit. All right. Okay. I'm just gonna go. I can talk to them later. They don't have infinite dialogue anyway. I forgot what I needed the most. I think I mostly need the boss gems. I need to kill boss frequently. Okay, I'm pretty sure I dash, but okay. Okay, okay. Money or upgrade, let's go with the okay, elite enemy. Okay. I guess. Huh. Okay, yeah, so the poison stacked. Okay. Cool. All weapon abilities things are new. I forgot to mention that. So, that's some new stuff. That's fire, okay. I forgot to check the shop. Ah. Okay, now let's check the shop before I go. Not really anything I want to spend the money on. Alright. It's a tree. Tree ant again. Oh. Oh my god, I'm gonna try and move, but okay. Alright. Ah, yikes. More health, yes. If I survive. Oh my god. I'm greedy. Blessing level up. Or contains an event. Okay. That's new. Alright. Alright, this one is not new. Mother of Banshees. I'm gonna go for the elite. I need to challenge myself and get better. Oh, I actually got 20. Shop. Got 100. Our blessing level up. I could take HP max. Yeah. Our blessing. Oh my god, I'm dashing. I forget about the cooldown. I walked into attack. Okay, good. Well done. Yikes. Oh, we can just buy the gem. Okay. Sure. Which of the B-roll? Oh my god. I'm dashing the wrong way. Okay. At least I can grab some, upgrade some more stuff now. More dash short. Good. And you can actually reset them all now. Okay, good. Give attack 3%. Give attack. It's time to unlock a new character. Yeah. Why do I see that? No, you don't really see the dash cooldown. Okay. A weapon on this character is not the best. But what the what? Okay. Oh my god, I thought of that too. Hey, that was quite annoying. Oh wow, this is so bad. So bad. Oh. Hello. Yeah, okay. Wow. Oh, wow. Let me see if I can upgrade the weapon at least. Yeah, I know. Destiny put together, yes, good. Okay. Let's get back to it. I'm trying to get an early blessing that benefits heavy or a light attack. I wish the orb would actually explode on hit, not after a while. I'm gonna switch back to the other characters and unlock this character's other weapon. I remember one of the weapons are like really good. I'm tryharding so hard right now. Two additional bolts, that's quite a lot more. Yeah, okay. Okay. Poison. Yeah, sure. Well, there was a rare one. Oh, can I actually hit, please? God. An event. Those are crystals, I guess. Again. Oh, it's a trap room. Yeah. Okay. Not bad. Okay, boss time. Or mini boss. Weather. No, just dodge, keep the proc on, and then okay, yeah. Just need to keep my distance, proc the poison and then keep my distance. I don't know why I was giving around too much. Can I get life or something? Another mana charge. Movement speed. Light attack, yeah, sure. Right before the shop. Yeah, didn't plan that very well. Nothing in the pots. Rather just go for more damage. Guess I'm struggling. God, really. Really? Okay. Just want to unlock the next weapon. Oh my god, really? Anything else? Healing? No. I broke the venom quite easily with this attack. Oh wow, okay. Nope. Not risking it. I have enough. Let's fire. Yeah, I'm Yeah, not gonna survive. All right, the spin attack I've got, yeah. I should have enough now for the next weapon. I think the knives are quite good. Surviving allies. I'd rather have another dash charge. The survivors only affects co-op play. Sky. Yeah, the Arcane Blade, it's quite good, if I remember. Yeah. Alright. Alright, it has its own upgrades as well. Oh, this one cost. Okay. Oh, a crit build. Yeah. That sounds like a good idea with this weapon. Shop already? No, it's too soon. Too soon. Oh, I've pushed him into the explosion. Nice. Getting the hang of it, getting better. I think I can survive until the next shop. Oh, more health. Yeah. Yes. Okay, sure. Oh my god, are you serious? Fucking bullshit. Dashed through it, but okay, sure. Yeah. I'm not salty. Not the crystals, please. It's a crystal. No, okay. I don't know why I didn't dash there. No, you're not dead. Hey. This all regen. Okay. No. Not doing an elite enemy. Nope, nope. Yeah, the clover thing is so bad. I wish it at least had homing. Yeah, I don't have that much fury regen. Oh my. I'm dead anyway. I don't know what hit me, okay. Nice. Actually, I have 3 dashes instead of 1 now, so... Nice. event, okay. I'm fine with either. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have Oh, okay, game, hello. What the fuck? What's going on? I'm gonna pause. Oh my god, can you... Nice, spin to win. Oh, this is stagger, okay. Wonder if you can do a dash heavy. You can. Ah, down you go. Down you go. So we can actually continue now, okay. So they extended the starting area a little bit more. Thank you. Okay. You're quite beefy. I'm checking. So this area is completely new. Okay. 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 You move way too fast. This slowdown thing is really annoying. Fighting any elites now. Just want to survive. Okay. No healing. And barely any pots either. So a new mini boss, okay. Yeah, this is bad. It's way too quick. Yeah, all right. Let's do one more with the... I'll put in with monsters because like I would want like that, you know, he interrupts me. Okay. I like that you can reset and invest in the... Okay, let's do the gauntlet. I don't want to go with stagger. Nice. Okay. Fast. Very fast. Oh wow, okay. It slammed in the face. In the face. Okay. Yeah, sure. Wow, okay, I love this. The speed. But I'm probably gonna focus on getting the light attack. As strong as it can be. Okay, that was unnecessary. The tooltip disappeared. I don't know how much I will get. Guess I'm not stagger. Here we go again. Let's see if we can do it this time as well. Spin again. Yes, that went quite well. Okay, you spin, okay. Oh. Yes. It's gonna keep upgrading the light attack, I think. I level up the Banshee? At least I'm immune during my bull rush. I just want more power. I wouldn't mind adding stagger to my special as well. Or the stagger shockwave would be OP as well. I see that so much. It's bad that you don't get a heal after the boss. It's really, really punishing. I got a lot of grail water. I would like to take a heal. If there is one. It's something. But the bearers are probably, they count as pots. There are not many. But I might have missed a few bearers with items in them. Bonus stagger. Okay. Second boss. Gonna say hi and then die. Oh shit. Oh wow, okay. 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 Now it's probably over. Rewards emeralds. Yeah. Yeah, so they extended the run a little bit more compared to the playtest. I'll try this next time. So yeah, this is the demo of Zorn. It's be quite inspired by Raymond's Watch, Hades, and yeah, those kinds of games. So yeah, this was fun. I hope you will have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video or stream. Bye bye.